Watch Kidding Around Saturday at noon here on Channel 5. I'm Steve Smith.
Today on Kidding Around, we have a very special Christmas celebration.
We're going to hear a medley of Christmas songs performed by a 13-year-old pianist. The Medinah Motion Swing Choir is going to entertain us.
We'll talk to three kids appearing in A Christmas Carol. The Glen Hill Dancers will do a special Christmas dance and lots, lots more.
So stay with us today for our very special Kidding Around Christmas show.
We will return after these messages. From Chicago's historic Orchestra Hall, a legendary conductor, an exciting young pianist, and the world-renowned Chicago Symphony Orchestra, celebrating the music of Richard Strauss, Borodine, and Tchaikovsky. Enjoy this two-hour special, simulcast in stereo on WFMT. Sir George Solti and the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, a Christmas present on Christmas night at 5 from Channel 5. Channel 5 Sports brings you the insight of locker room interviews, the in-depth analysis of important athletic events and issues, Channel 5 Sports' scores and stats, and up-to-the-minute reports of all that's happening in the world of sports. Channel 5 Sports with Chet Kopic, Warner Saunders, and Mark Giangreco. They cover the bases to bring you sports news that hits home, weeknights at 4:30, 6 and 10, weekends at 5 and 10. Channel 5 News, news that hits home.
We're Channel 5, just watch us now.
And just watch weekday afternoons at 2:30 for Fantasy, a dream of a show where people's secret wishes come true.
At 3:30, find out what's new in the entertainment industry on Entertainment Tonight.
At 4, it's real courtroom drama with Judge Joseph Wapner presiding over the People's Court.
Weekday afternoons on Channel 5.
Channel 5, just watch us now.
What does a night in the town mean to me?
Just have a good time.
It helps you let down your inhibitions.
When we drink, we change.
People do things under alcohol that they don't do when they're stone sober.
You're under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol.
We're picking up bodies off the road every weekend.
If someone you love is going out for a night on the town, then I urge you to watch and to listen.
Join Mike Jackson for A Night on the Town Sunday at 4:30 on Channel 5. Now back to Kidding Around.
And a big Merry Christmas to you, Jenny.
Merry Christmas to you, and Merry Christmas to all of you.
We hope the Christmas spirit is filling your homes today.
Well, Steve, have you been a good boy all year?
Well, of course. I haven't checked my stocking yet, but I'll let you know later, okay?
Okay.
Well, we're going to start the day off with some entertainment. The Medinah Motion Swing Choir is going to perform for us.
The choir's from Medinah Middle School in Roselle, Illinois, and they're going to perform the song Rock and Roll Christmas.
Now here's the Medinah Motion Swing Choir.
Surprise ball.
Let's meet the members of the choir, and we'll start right here. Name and age.
Janie Duskoviak, 13.
Thank you.
Jessica Billen, 13.
Natasha Pittman, 10.
Thanks, Natasha.
Kelly Smackle, 12.
Kara Dackerman, 12.
Lisa Bogle, 13.
Larry Clancy, 13.
Jill Reiser, 11.
Thanks, Jill.
Stuart, 13.
Sheree Seigenhain, 13.
Susan Gaiman, 12.
Heidi Amato, 13.
Thanks, Heidi.
Tenero Kennedy, 13.
All right, next line.
Can you stand up?
Pam Nemeth, 13.
Laura Chuskin, 13.
Leslie Selvage, 11.
Claire McKidd is 12.
Rosemary Gray, 12.
Roger Shine, 12.
Nikki Palala, 14.
Margaret Ann Gainsley, 13.
Michelle Anson, 13.
Joanne Ostrander, 13.
Haley Hughes, 13.
We did it! Wow! I think we broke a new time record. Yeah. Oh, one more introduction. Would you please tell us the name of your pianist?
Our teacher is Miss Eichen.
Thanks, Miss Eichen. How often do you girls get together and rehearse?
On Monday from 3:30 to 5, Friday from 3:30 to 5:30, and Saturday from 12 o'clock to 5 o'clock.
And then where do you get to perform?
Our community and our school, middle school.
Well, thank you very much for being with us today, and Merry, Merry Christmas
Merry
to you.
Christmas. And now for some more entertainment. 13-year-old Robin Black from Olympia Fields will play a Christmas medley on the piano. Robin?
Nice, Robin. That was just lovely. How long have you been playing?
6 years.
And who's your teacher?
Mr. Toth.
Well, we want to wish him a Merry Christmas. What kind of music do you like to play the most?
Mostly classicals and rag.
Does music look like it's going to be in your future? Do you want to be a professional musician?
Yes, definitely.
Well, you're off to a great start, and thanks so much for helping us celebrate Christmas today.
Thank you.
Jenny?
Today I'm going to tell you the holiday wishes of a few of your favorite celebrities. Actor John Travolta wishes for peace on earth and goodwill to all people, and no more wars. Actress Christy McNichol wants happiness for all her family and friends and for every nice person in the world. Actor Dean Butler from TV's Little House New Beginning series wishes more people would give homemade gifts like he does because they mean so much more. Joni Loves Chachi star Aaron Moran wishes everybody would tell people what they want so they don't get unwanted, useless gifts. She says there's too much waste. Superman actor Chris Reeves wishes he could have a family reunion at Christmas because it means so much to have your family around you then. Facts of Life star Nancy McKeon wishes for a cute boyfriend for Christmas and also that people stop making such a fuss about Pac-Man. She's tired of it. Actor John Schneider wishes that all young people could be free from hunger and drugs and all bad things. Singer-actress Olivia Newton-John wishes she could spend more time with all her animals and more time to compose more music. Actor Philip McKeon wishes he could get a horse, a few puppies, and to be able to see a panda bear in the wild. And actress Kim Fields from TV's Facts of Life show says that she's just thankful for all she's got. Well, that's all of the holiday wishes for today. Steve?
Well, each Christmas, it seems that every recording artist or group makes a Christmas album to help celebrate the holidays. The Oak Ridge Boys are no exception. The Oak Ridge Boys are the very popular pop country group that got a Grammy Award this year for their hit song, Elvira. The band got started in the 1960s as a gospel group, but by 1977, they had changed their musical direction and played country. Today, the Oak Ridge Boys mix rock and roll melodies with their country sound, and the combination keeps them high up on the Billboard charts. Let's listen now to their Christmas tune, Christmas is Painting the Town.
Gather around here with the boys. We're going to sing us a Christmas song. Come on, gather in now. Here we go.
I'm seriously. Hear me exact. Hear them in their voice.
Oh,
man, small guy.
I'm seriously.
And we're resting.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
With red and silver bells and laughter all
the time. Ah, yeah. Christmas is painting the town by the Oak Ridge Boys.
We have a lot more holiday fun planned today with actors and dancers and a special surprise.
So stay with us for lots more fun today on Kidding Around.
Kidding Around will return after these messages.
Hello, I'm Bruce Boxleitner. Right now, you can feed the hungry and ease the sorrow of a needy child overseas. Call CARE, 800-228-2060. Submit the names on your holiday gift list with a $5 contribution for each. They will receive cards informing them that CARE aid was sent to a needy child in their names. Call or mail your list and contribution to CARE gift plan on behalf of the children you help. Thank you.
Monitor 5, nightly reports on issues important to you. When an East Chicago bridge collapsed, Monitor 5 uncovered changes made by a contractor that may have been the cause. When fire victims found out they didn't have full insurance protection, Monitor 5 told you why. And the DPT vaccine, with its danger of side effects, was reported first by Monitor 5. If it's important to you, it's important to us. Monitor 5, weeknights at 10 on Channel 5 News. News that hits home.
Just watch weekday afternoons at 2:30 for Fantasy, a dream of a show where people's secret wishes come true.
At 3:30, find out what's new in the entertainment industry on Entertainment Tonight.
At 4, it's real courtroom drama with Judge Joseph Wapner presiding over the People's Court.
Weekday afternoons on Channel 5.
Just watch us now.
Next on Entertainment Tonight, we spotlight Peter Graves, who's gone from the down-to-earth Mission Impossible series to the high antics of Airplane 2, the sequel.
Nobody can encourage you to go a comedic route. Comedy has to present itself.
Then you've got a special backstage pass on the set of Cheers for an exclusive with rising star Shelley Long.
I was very excited to be working and to be doing the kind of work I'd always dreamed of.
On the next Entertainment Tonight.
See Entertainment Tonight, Monday at 3:30 on Channel 5.
Now back to Kidding Around.
Well, we're back, and we have some dancers to see now. The Glen Hill Dancers from Glen Hill School in Glendale Heights.
They're going to do a routine to the song Sleigh Ride. Now, here are the Glen Hill Dancers.
You scoot on in here. Okay, give me your name, age, and grade.
Tracy Allen, age 9, grade 4.
Patrick Kelsey, fifth grade, 11.
Okay. Christine Valley, age 9, fourth grade. Eric Lewis, age 10, fifth grade.
Over here.
Bob Fairbanks, age 10, fifth grade.
Susan Milkey, age 10, fifth grade.
Brian Johnson, age 8, fourth grade.
Daniela Yellow, age 9, fourth grade.
Danielle, that was wonderful. Now, I understand that you made this dance up just for us. That was nice of you. Who taught it to you?
Miss Schuneman, our gym teacher.
Okay, well, thanks to you, and thanks to all of you, and have a Merry Christmas. Steve?
Christmas time is the time for Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol, and with us today are three actors who are in the Goodman Theater production. First is 13-year-old Heather Gray from Downers Grove, who plays Belinda Cratchit. Next is 14-year-old Robbie Medina from Olympia Fields, who is a caroler and a schoolboy. And a 7-year-old Jamie Wilde from Skokie, who plays Tiny Tim and Ignorance. Hi, and welcome, and Merry Christmas to you all.
Merry Christmas to you.
Thanks. First of all, let's take a look at you guys in your costumes. You look a little different when you are in character. Ah, there they are. What a handsome looking group. Heather, let me start by asking you, this is your second year in the production. Mm-hmm. Did you have to re-audition to be in it?
No, I tried on the costume, and when it fit, I got the part.
Okay, let's go back 2 years then, and tell me about the first round of auditions. Was it hard? Were you scared?
No, I wasn't nervous. There were a lot of kids, and I went in there and I sang Consider Yourself and did the scene between the Artful Dodger and Oliver. And he talked to me afterwards, and then the next day they called and told me I got the part.
Great, great. What ever got you interested in acting in the first place?
Well, I started out in church musicals, and then I got a few agents and modeling and commercials, and then I got the Goodman part.
Do you want to stay with it? Do you want to make acting your career?
Well, I'm not sure right now. I may want to go into medicine, or I may want to stay if it goes well when I'm older.
Okay. Well, I think we have some pictures of Heather that we should probably take a look at. I want you to tell me a little bit about what Belinda Cratchit's doing here.
Well, Belinda Cratchit is setting the table for the family big dinner, Goose, and she just likes being with the family. She's a family girl, and she loves everyone, and she likes being with her sister, Martha, who's really close to her, and being with Tim, and she just loves being with family.
Great. I take it you would like being in the show then.
Oh, I love it.
All right, Robbie, you're up next. How did you get interested in acting?
Well, I've been doing commercials since I was in about fifth grade, and I started taking drama lessons, and I auditioned for a couple plays at the theater that I took drama lessons at. And I really got interested in it when I got the part, and then ever since that, I've been auditioning and auditioning.
Now, this is also your second year in the production. Mm-hmm. Why don't we take a look at some pictures we have of you, and you can tell me about your character.
Well, that's when I'm the caroler, and that's at the end when Scrooge changes into a nice person, and he comes up to us with some chestnuts, but we're real scared, and then adult caroler brings us back, and then we sing again with him, but then he sings in our ears, and it's,
And who is the man with the chains here?
That's Jacob Marley. That's the curtain call at the end, and everybody's looking at Scrooge, and that's when I'm the caroler again, and that's Marley, and I don't know if you can see him, but next to him is the ghost of Christmas Future.
Tell me a little bit about the rehearsal process. How often did you have to rehearse? I'm sure there were long, many hours put into it.
Well, they had a tape you called every night, and they say, like, we want this scene tomorrow, and that scene, and that scene. And we rehearsed, it was usually every day except for Monday, in 3 weeks, I think, yeah.
9 to 5.
Well,
9 to 5.
Your work shows, it certainly does. Well, let's move over to Tiny Tim, or Janie Wild, I should say. How did you get interested in acting?
My mom was an actor when she was young, and she asked me if I wanted to be an actor, and she once brought me to an audition, and I auditioned for a play, and I made it, and then I started going on, and I liked it, and then I stayed into it.
I think acting's pretty good, then, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I think it's neat, too. Let's take a look at some pictures of you as Tiny Tim. Can you tell me what you're doing here?
Well, I'm on Bob Cratchit's shoulder, and I don't know where I'm at.
Well, we know you're in the theater someplace there, though.
Yeah.
And here we are at the table, huh? What do you like most about acting, Jamie?
That it's fun, and you meet friends, and get to meet more people.
Now, what about in the future? Do you think you want to be an actor, or do you have something else in mind?
I want to be an organ grinder when I grow up.
An organ grinder? With a monkey and all?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's great. Well, thank you all for being with us. Merry Christmas to you and the rest of the cast, and have a happy holiday season.
Mm-hmm.
Jenny?
We have some beautiful Christmas artwork to see today, and we'd like to thank Fairview South School in Skokie, Maple School in Northbrook, Lake Zurich Junior High School in Lake Zurich, Illinois, and Shabona School in Shabona, Illinois. Let's take a look while we listen to Santa's Song by the Oak Ridge Boys.
Thanks for the great artwork. And now, of course, it's
mealtime! Yay!
Let's check in with the mailbox and see what we got this week. Mr. Hand, some candy cane.
Oh,
well, Merry
yum.
Christmas to you, too, but how about some mail? Thanks. Bye. All right, some for you and some for me. And I will start things off with a knock-knock joke. This comes from Tracy Schmidt of Chicago. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Wendy.
Wendy who?
Wendy, kids fall asleep. Santa will come down the chimney. Okay, here is one from Lisa Blissett of Bellwood. What do you give a reindeer with heartburn?
What do you give a reindeer with heartburn?
Alka-Seltzer.
Well, we have a poem from Erica Mackey of Shabona, Illinois, and she goes to the Shabona Elementary School. It's called Christmas is Coming. Christmas is coming, the best time of the year, when Santa Claus comes with his shiny reindeer, with little presents for
good girls and boys. Now find all the stockings with candy and toys. With a twitch of his nose and a twink of his eye, he'll come down the chimney, and that is no lie. He'll go to the fireplace where the stockings all dangle, that jolly old man, Mr. Kris Kringle. Then he'll climb back up onto his sleigh, and he won't see him again until next Christmas Day.
Ah, very nice, very nice. And finally, a riddle from Mark Guzzardo of Hinsdale. What is red and white, carries a bag of toys, and falls down the chimney?
What is red and white, carries a bag of toys, and falls down the chimney?
Santa Klutz.
Well, we have a lot of requests for Ricky Schroeder's address. Ricky plays Ricky Stratton on TV's Silver Spoons. The requests come from Judy Moore, Becky Utley, and Jeffrey Springer, all from Chicago, Kathy Volodka of Lindenhurst, Illinois, Maureen Walsh of Oak Park, S. Clark of Cary, Illinois, Elizabeth Mitchell of Kenilworth, Kimberly Brown of Moments, Illinois, Kelly Orlin of St. Charles, Tiffany Gruden and Cynthia Martin of Wheaton, and John Walters from Whiting, Indiana. You can write to Ricky Schroeder, care of Silver Spoons, Universal Television, 100 Universal City Plaza, Universal City, California, 91608.
And remember, if you have a joke, riddle, picture, or poem that you would like to share with us, here is our address.
Kidding Around, WMAQ-TV, 19th Floor, Merchandise Mart, Chicago, Illinois, 60654.
Thank you for all those cards and letters.
Hello there. Big thanks to all of our guests for being with us today, and thank you for joining us, too.
And now the moment you've all been waiting for, the special surprise.
That's right. You know, Christmas is the time to bring friends and family together, and we are very fortunate to have our Kidding Around family with us. Ladies, will you please step right on in? It's a blast from the past. Hi there.
Hi.
You may remember some of these faces. Our very first co-host on Kidding Around is Sean Gordy. How are you, Sean?
Real well. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Good.
What have you been doing these days?
Been busy with school, dancing a lot.
And growing, too.
Yeah.
Sorry to see that. Okay, Sean, you step right over there. And our second co-host, Miss Carrie Fisher. Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
What are you up to these days?
School, same thing.
Yeah.
Eating.
Growing. Everyone's getting tall. This is not a good precedent. And last year's co-host, the beautiful and wonderful Sherry Grew. Yay! Hi, how are you?
I'm okay. How
What's
are you?
What's new with you?
Nothing much. Keeping busy with work and stuff.
And
I've missed y'all a lot.
You haven't grown too much, so that's all right. You're staying in the... It's great to have you all together. Thanks so much for being with us. Merry, Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Now, here's a line that you all remember. We won't be on next week.
No.
But that's because of the Tournament of Roses parade. But we will be back in 2 weeks on January the 8th with a lot more fun.
See a variety show at Hurley School, make some snowflakes, and see some animals from Lincoln Park Zoo.
So have a Merry, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we'll see you in 2 weeks for lots more fun on Kidding Around. Mwah! Forget to send us your poems, jokes, riddles, pictures, and ideas. Send them to Kidding Around, WMAQ-TV, 19th floor of the Merchandise Mart, Chicago, 60654.